Oscar-winning actor Kevin Spacey is apologizing after another actor accused him of an unwanted sexual advance. Anthony Rapp claims the incident happened back in 1986 when he was 14 and Spacey was 26. Spacey responded with a statement on Twitter saying, "I'm beyond horrified to hear his story. I honestly do not remember the encounter. It would have been over 30 years ago. But if I did behave then, as he describes, I owe him the sincerest apology for what would have been deeply inappropriate, drunken behavior." Spacey added that Rapp's allegation encouraged him to go public about his sexuality. He wrote, "As those closest to me know, in my life, I have had relationships with both men and women. I have loved and had romantic encounters with men throughout my life. And I choose now to live as a gay man. I want to deal with this honestly and openly, and that starts with examining my own behavior." CNN has not independently verified those allegations from Rapp, and we've reached out to both Rapp and Spacey's representatives.